Parents dealing with unimaginable grief for speaking out for others tonight.
Their 5-year-old son was one of two people killed in a crossover wreck on K-10 last weekend. As Peggy Breit reports, Tommy and Allie Schott want those deaths to be the last.
K-10 stretches for 25 miles between Kansas City and Lawrence. Along none of that stretch is there any crossover cable.
It should have never got to Kanan. It never should have been a 5-year-old boy.
Kanan Schott was with his grandparents on Saturday, just finished a church Easter egg hunt, when a 24-year-old Eudora resident crossed through the grassy median and into the vehicle Kanan was in. Kanan's 2-year-old sister was seriously injured but home again. She's a little scared of our camera, but is expected to make a full recovery. Kanan died at the scene.
He was a wonderful little boy. He really was. He had no enemies. Everyone was his friend. He was a pleaser.
Tommy and Allie Schott want their son remembered for who he was, not how he died. And they want his legacy to be crossover cables along K-10.
Then he can be remembered for doing a wonderful thing.
Kanan lives forever, right there.
And then we can feel like we can put our daughter on that highway again.
Eudora's mayor has sent an urgent request to the governor, asking the state to reconsider its decision not to install crossover cables along K-10. The mayor wants all 6 mayors with municipalities along K-10 to join in his request. So far, 3 have.
It's unnecessary.
The mayor's wife was nearly involved in a deadly crossover along K-10 in August. She and other concerned citizens have established a Facebook page on the issue, and they're gathering information to keep the push going. Tommy and Allie Schott say anyone who drives along K-10 should be up in arms, as they are.
Go knock on doors. Go to people and tell them. Make everyone aware of this situation. Don't let it sweep under the rug. Let's get the ball rolling on this. This is ridiculous.
We'll keep you posted on what happens. Along K-10, Peggy Breit, KMBC 9 News.